You were a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
There's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Thank you. You have the stench of battle on you, mate.
Don't mind if I do. That should do it.
I knew I could count on you. What can I interest you in? I'll buy almost anything. Perfect. You're a real professional.
Where's the clock tower? Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Shit.
Thank you.
feel welcome. How thoughtful. the way. Shit! Body armor's not looking great.
Somos tu martillo.
Ashley. That son of a bitch.
Break's over, I suppose. Hello, stranger.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon. Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with lords at least.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel!
Out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class critic is like? Do your own actions. Your lips. I'll save your
drinking blood out of every last cavity of your body. Every drop. Oh, I cannot wait.
Ashley, no time to lose. Krauser, where do you think you're taking her? Perfect. Won't have to swim after all. Ah, damn it.
Looking for something? You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.